And here's a look at the fourth race field. Comforter Series, three-year-old fillies racing for 10,000. Big Field is 12 here. Bloodstock's Folly is 25 with Webster. Jim Donna, first-time starter, well-supported, 5-2 with Twin. 9, No Tell Lover, Jack Marseilles. Albert Switch, 7 here. 9-5 favorite is Ireland's Joy, shipping from Yonkers, John Campbell. Special Duty, Howard Parker, 16. TS Easy Flow, driver change to Mickey McNichol, 80-1, Apple Win at Freehold. Go Hasty Laurie, Ron Pierce, 12-1. 9, Hurricane X with Harold Kelly at 90-1. And the outside 10, Snake with Patella Manzi, off a qualifier, 12-1. Misdirect and Sweep the Gold, both long shots, Sweep the Gold as the modified trophy. Here's John Bogan.
And they're off. It's No Tell Lover for the lead. Middle of the track, Albert Switch. Along the inside, Bloodstock's Folly. Down the first turn they go. And No Tell Lover on the inside. Up on the outside, Albert Switch. And it's Bloodstock's Folly in third with Autumn Joy fourth. Punt three wide early, Special Duty in fifth. And along the inside, Sweep the Gold sixth. Jim Donna seventh. Three wide go, AC Laurie eighth. This is Easy Flow ninth. And a length for that to Hurricane X. Followed by Misdirect, and the trailer is Snake. 29-2 for the quarter, down the back stretch. The end on the outside, it's Special Duty now, edging to the top. Albert Switch second, also on the move. Here comes Armin's Joy from third. A live cover for Jim Donna fourth. That's No Tell Lover in fifth. But on the outside, go AC Laurie sixth, followed by Sizz Easy Flow seventh. Bloodstock's Folly the inside eighth. Hurricane Ed in ninth, then a length and a half back. Sweep the Gold in 10th, another 2 to the trailer, Snake 11th, and Misdirect continues 12th. Half 58-4, onto the far turn, and Armin's Joy and Campbell out there by half a length. Now Jim's Donna racing uncovered second, with Special Duty, she's tucked it along the inside third. The outside, go Hasty Laurie coming into contention fourth, with Albert Switch along the inside fifth, will need racing room. Tis Easy Flow sixth. Three wide from the back, sweeps the Gold. No Tell Lover boxed in on the inside, three quarters, and 1, 28-2 as they turn for home. And Armin Joy, 5-2. Jim's Donna second, up on the outside, go Hasty Laurie. Looking to move through an opening on the inside, Albert Switch, and No Tell Lover is full of late pace. It's deep stretch. We've got a battle royal here. Three of them across the track.
We're going to have a wild finish here in this 12-horse comforter division and the three-horse photo.
It's going to be Go Hasty Laurie and Ron Pierce who are going to get up in the curious finals. And we've had some improbable results in this series so far, Ken. And here we have another one. Amazing jumping up and beating winners in this division here. Go Hasty Laurie finally notching the victory here at an opportune time. Advances her standing in the series, obviously. Sweep the Gold is going to finish second for Jim Doherty. If you watch, him kind of fan out here and close in on the pace setter at this point. Sweep the Gold coming down from Foxborough just a miss for Jim Doherty. And then it's going to be No Tell Lover and Jack Marseilles, which is splitting horses right there in the middle. Looks like the No Tell Lover might just get up. But it's going to be Ronnie Pierce who's really digs in and hangs on in the tight corner.
Right there between horses, Go Hasty Laurie, owned by Christine Cardinal of Jackson, New Jersey, trained by Marvin Goldberg. And the maiden victory for Go Hasty Laurie is worth $2,769.65. 12 sweeps the Gold with the modified donkey, first time, $11.860. A free No Tell Lover, $620. A stack of 202.60, 812, 812 free try, $2,679.40. And we'll take another break, come back to start the Daily Triple. We've got a rich day in Meadowlands history, Mike. January 5th, 1987, Manfred Hanover won the Trotting Invitational here, 56-3. Bill O'Donnell had four winners in the card. Other winners included Mike Sorrentino Jr., Mark Jordan, Mark Lancaster, and Mark Fontaine.